Good afternoon to all of you, and welcome to the press conference right here for the Ultimate Talent Marathon 1.0.
As you know, today's event is launching the debut youth activity called the Ultimate Talent Marathon 1.0, which will be held on the 6th and 7th of January 2018. This will be happening at the Black Box Theatre, Kota Kinabalu.
这个比赛，我们可以发掘更多有天分的年轻人，加上他们的梦想。所以你有天分，就必须有梦想。那么这个梦想要必须敢去想。所以呢，我们这个平台就是让你实现梦想的一个平台。He
was talking about looking for new talents, ability to organize people to write songs, singing, and also maybe a production of movie. So I'm in full support of what he is going to do in his group. So I'm waiting for the thing to happen. So let's make it happen. Okay? Thank you.
Why did you start this Ultimate Talent Marathon? 我们也希望是在这里沙巴也有属于我们的娱乐圈。其实我们本地很多很会唱歌、很会演戏、很爱、很对音乐很有热忱的一帮年轻人，真的。那我希望 KBS 可以带来一个平台给他们，让他们一起发光发热。